hostages. Demolitions and hacker putting down guards. Again, try not to kill the hostages. If this goes to shit, we'll need collateral. The guards are down. Okay, demolitions, blow the first gate. Charges are on a timer. Keep that in mind. Remember, the gates you're going through are a special alloy. Only the thermal charges you got from the convoy will work on them. Stay in control. If they think you're weak, they might try something.
Crap!
Demolitions, through the first gate. Crowd control, get behind there and get your guns in the towers.
Don't shoot me in the face.
Now, there's a second gate that'll get you access to the lower level. Blow it! Let the hostages know what happens to heroes, yeah? This ain't the movies.
Someone help us!
I'll be a good boy!
Who are you?
Terrorism or some shit.
What's wrong with you?
Edgar, you're up! We repackaged that other crew's hardware. If you don't control the crowd or you have to pop someone, this thing's gonna get a whole lot more difficult.
You got my cooperation.
Click my computer and access the external device.
Okay.
You're in charge.
Whatever.
The program will expose each character of the password as it tries different encryptions.
Okay, please.
Shit. Don't hurt me.
That's it! The vault door is opening!
I should be at work!
Demolitions, use the remaining thermal explosives on the titanium gates in the vault.
I'm reading you loud and clear. Whatever you said.
Boom! You're in! Get all the cash you can carry!
Don't hurt me!
Whatever! Okay. You got my cooperation!
I should fight myself!
This is great, guys!
Go, 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 go! Keep going down the alley. There'll be more cops on the way. Get out of there!
Steve.
Kerr's boost just before you jump might be the best way to get away from the cliff.
I know I didn't do that much, but you know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the good times. You know, all the laughs we had. You're like family. The picnic, and the hike in the woods, and all the selfies, and oh, and the time we went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears, and then, what was that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the... Oh.
What are you saying?
The drugs. Oh, man, the drugs. I am a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here. And here. And... Here, okay, you better take off and take care, okay. Bye-bye.